Hicham Arazi of Morocco serving. 30 love.
Rafter's banking on that he'll lose concentration enough for Patrick to pull this match out.
Arazi holds for 4-2. The Aussies' tennis tradition, it passes down from one generation to the next.
Game.
USA.
He's going to tighten up even further. Look at that angle on that serve. Tony serves. And Rafter's not one of the biggest hitters out there. Serving well. He places it well. He's got some good spin. Oh. See, he tricked Rafter there. All right, I don't see. He hits what he thinks is a good drop ball. But he didn't move over far enough. He left that line wide open.
And there it is. So he's
sure a lot of people like the fact that I'm saying that. Rafter sees that just one-dimensional style.
Do you come here every single year? Is this your favorite time of year in New York?
It really is. Yeah, I take time off to just see this, and I just love it. You know, it's a great. It's actually a vacation for me. I enjoy it.
And you've only really played tennis. Those are the sports. What a point by Hicham Arazi, just squeaking one. But this is the only sport you really watch. We were talking about the home run race. You're not interested in that.
Well, I'm interested in it, but I'm really hooked on tennis. I've always been.
Too cute there.
He won 13 points on Arazi's serve. That's staggering.
Ooh. Just killed him on that slight serve so far, these first two sets. He's got to force Arazi to do something different with that serve. Got a long way to go now.
Defending champion.
He's not going to win that battle with Arazi. Look at that touch. Wow. Oh, he choked that. He knows that. See, there it is. That's the first sign of nerves right there. That man. Instant adrenaline comes his way and a little pop up. He's having fun at least.
Looked like he decided to play like I did. Everything got real flat.
I think he was having a little too much fun, but wow, what a way to end this third set.
The defending champ is still alive.
He loves.
Rafter was about to be broken. He would have been basically out, on the verge of being out if he gets broken at 3-all in the third set. Look, he survived those two break points.
Look at Rafter here. I think he's doing a little bit of praying right now. Mm. I'll tell you, if we went through the draw of the past champions, it'd be hard-pressed to find tougher first-round opponents. Rafter himself.
Well, I spoke too soon.
Boy, that's not a point he should have lost.
Ooh, there.
Not to mention the danger involved. Too good to be true. Right on the line, called out. A 2-1. Take a look at this. Tough to tell from that angle, obviously. Wish we had a better angle. Take a look at Arazi.
You're always right. You never won. You never, yeah.
Arazi in 5 minutes. Oh, I'm just joking. Just kidding.
That's not.
Well, Arazi. The umpire claims that Arazi hit the net. We got to see a replay here. I don't want to jump to conclusions.
Point to Mr. Rafter.
Here comes Arazi. I don't see where he hit the net. Did he tap?
Certainly from that angle, you didn't see it.
Set Rafter.
Well, Rafter didn't seem too inspired on that point, and we're going to the fifth set.